Welcome to the training video for the Icon microprocessor knee. Our goal is to make the setup of this knee easy for both you and your patient. We recommend watching this video prior to your patient's first fitting. If you have not charged the knee to 100% yet, do it now. The Icon knee uses Bluetooth to pair quickly with the Stride Studio app. You are now ready to fit the knee. The dashboard screen is the main hub of the Icon knee programming software. It provides access to all setup functions and critical information about the knee. The setup screen guides you through the physical setup of the knee with basic alignment guidelines for bench, static, and dynamic alignments. Once static alignment is complete and dynamic alignment is ready to begin, you can adjust the resistance settings in the adjustment screen. The resistance settings are accessible to prosthetists only and cannot be adjusted by the end user. Users will not feel any changes until they are uploaded to the knee. If you want to start over, tap Discard to go back to the previously saved settings. Begin by adjusting the stance flexion resistance. Use the sliders to increase or decrease the setting. Continue by adjusting the swing flexion, the swing extension, and finally, the stance extension resistance. When you are satisfied with the adjustments, tap Upload to save changes to the knee. An alert tone will play to confirm the change. Continue to evaluate the resistance settings with the end user in various scenarios. It is important to note that there are no separate resistance settings required for normal walking versus stand-to-sit actions or on stairs and ramps. We recommend walking at different speeds plus additional actions such as walking backwards. It is also very important to evaluate the stance flexion resistance when sitting in a chair and walking up and down stairs and ramps. We recommend that you take a screenshot of the knee's resistance settings for future reference. The mode selector allows you to change between normal walking and lock mode or normal and free swing mode. Both the prosthetist version of the app and user version can access the mode selector. Sliding the arrow to the right will engage the flexion lock, while sliding the arrow to the left will engage free swing mode. An alert will appear each time the slider is moved. Prosthetists should never change the knee to free swing mode without first notifying the end user. The mode can also be changed without using the app by pressing the lock free swing button on the back of the knee. Press and hold the button for 3 seconds to engage lock mode. The LED indicator will turn purple while the knee is locked. Press the button for 3 seconds again, and the knee will go back to normal mode. Press and hold the button for 6 seconds to engage free swing mode. The LED indicator will turn yellow while the knee is in free swing. Press the button for 3 seconds again and the knee will go back to normal mode. There is a custom mode screen that allows programming for up to 10 activity-specific modes for the user. Custom modes are optional and users can only access them if the prosthetist grants permission. For detailed info on programming custom modes, refer to the Stride Studio app instructions. These additional features are accessible to both prosthetists and end users. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds to turn the knee on or off. The battery status of the knee is displayed in the lower left corner of the app. You can also check the battery status by pressing the power button for 1 second. The LED will flash green to indicate the charge level. You can turn off non-critical alert sounds or activate training mode by tapping the alerts icon in the lower right corner. System alerts are directly at the bottom of the screen. They may be referenced if troubleshooting the knee function with College Park. The activity report includes a step counter and also displays the user's walking speed distribution at slow, medium, and fast rates. You can quickly export up to 6 months of activity data by tapping the calendar and export buttons, which will create a PDF file. Additional resources can be found in the About section. This includes a copy of the technical manual, an enrollment form for College Park Campus, which provides additional training courses for knee and foot products, and access to contact information. Congratulations! You have completed the training video for the ICON Knee. If you require additional support, please contact College Park. In the United States, you can contact College Park directly by phone or email. Outside of the U.S., please contact your local distributor for immediate assistance.